The situation looked hopeless. It was here in the keep that they planned to make their final stand.
Not sure I want to hear this bit.
Thank you.
As Gimli blew the great horn, Aragorn stormed down the causeway, hacking and slashing he was. It was a miracle he and the others got as far as they did. But it seemed that this would be it for Aragorn. But salvation was at hand, in the form of Gandalf. He'd returned with Rohirrim cavalry, a more magnificent sight you couldn't imagine as they charged down the side of that valley. Saruman's Uruk-hai didn't stand a chance and were cut down where they stood.
And what was to become of Saruman?
It was the Ents who dealt the fatal blow. With the peoples of Rohan safe for the time being, it was then time to ride south to the aid of Gondor.